I could count every time that I fall. Even when I'm in so deep, it gets hard to see you still are. I've been lost by myself in the darkness. Know that I can find my way on the days when it's hard, but I still need you.
Whack.
Hi, Cod. You gonna open chat up?
I believe those were your rules. I never agreed to follow them.
Link, thank you so much for giving Cod a sub.
Have a mop and a priest for this wet ass. Toilet paper won't do shit for my wet ass. You'll need a lifeguard and a floaty for my wet ass.
Are you on the game, Cod? Also, I just want to point out that I got 69.2 hours on Call of Duty. Okay. I've hit a milestone.
I could run. It's never gonna get any better than leave. I could throw my hands up, I could fall to my knees. I could tell myself I'm strong enough to give all the love that I need. But I still need you.
I just noticed that I had that. Come on, man. 69 hours. I kind of want to play some DMZ for a little bit. 111 hours on your PS5 and 55 hours on your PS4. Well, I beat you on the PS4 hours because I did 69. I love that for me. Alright, we gotta get rid of this stupid fucking thing. I don't know why it's on my PC, but it needs to fucking go. On this year's COD so far? Jesus. Good lord, can this shit, like, stop? Minor blue. Wait, what? I love how it's in gathering required information. Bitch. Just get off the fucking shit. I don't understand why it's installed on my PC. Bruh. Give me a minute. I love that for me. Yeah, and it's not that it's not cooperating, it's I'm trying to uninstall something and it's being fucking stupid. And it also kicked me off of the game, but that's beside the point. Like, it really doesn't want me to get rid of another malware, get rid of thing. Even though I already have one on my PC. Fucking stupid. Yes, I would like to get rid of this. How's everybody's day been? I don't think I've asked that yet.
Hey, you wanna get high, man?
Call of Duty, shut up. You're on 420 hours? Jesus. 420 blaze it much.
Victory screech!
Hi, Jay. It has been a while. Where have you been? Hopefully you're doing well. Give me a minute. Okay. It should pop up eventually. Okay, there it goes. You are starting off with DMZ. I'm not joining right away. I'm playing whatever is available. You had an ab at your back. All right, welcome back. You've been watching One Piece and was on your friend's account doing her challenges. That's nice of you. Why? What's going on with DMZ though? God. Don't do me like that, Cod. I play the best I can. At least with DMZ, it's more controlled. But with the other mode, you get pissed off all the time. You're level 361 off where? I don't even think I made it to level 100. He plays a lot of Fortnite. That bitch on that shit every day, I think. Mm-hmm. Next season, me and some friends gonna grind crown wins. Oh, lordy. God, get in! Yeah, you used to play a lot more Dead by Daylight, but... I'm just waiting on somebody to pop into the group chat. You started playing Among Us again? Yeah, I've seen your streams. Well, not like recent, but the last stream I saw you, you were playing that. Who joined? Daddy Butts. Dead by Daylight got so annoying how killers play. I mean, you said that was gonna happen. You piece of shit. Until we can get a fourth COD. Yeah, you can play. To play Warzone to finish the battle pass. I just got the battle pass.
Hello.
Hi, Rebirth. How you doing?
Hello, Bozo.
I just want to like let everybody know right now that this is the vibe I'm more than likely going to give. I'm not feeling 100%, so just pointing that out now. Before people start asking me what's wrong with me, I just don't feel that great. But I don't feel as bad as I did a few days ago, so. You're in the bathroom at the moment? Oh lord, we're waiting on him from taking a poopy.
You turn my card?
Mm-hmm. Check your battle passes. Oh no, I got it. I got it, Waldo.
It reminded me of the last time we played. You said he was doing that, but he wasn't.
Mm-hmm. I got used to it because Waldo.
Now he is.
Because Waldo kept telling me that every time I would go to the bathroom, that I was going to take a poop. Don't you know girls don't poop? COD's like, I'm not spider. So wait, you don't poop, COD? But yeah, I was gonna get the other thing of the battle pass, but... I wanted to play a little bit of DMZ, but COD didn't want to play it, because he's being a piece of shit.
Does Kay like DMZ or does Waldo like DMZ?
I just want to get some of the missions out of the way. You know, before before I play with actual people and question my existence. Had a day.
Yeah.
Wasn't even able to nap, so I'm cranky. I said I could sit out and Kay wanted to join. But we don't know what we're doing, though, COD. None of us know what we're doing.
Yeah, people help me.
Yeah, I mean, like... I'm like that kid that, like, runs around the aisles and knocks things down because they're angry. And then Link is the one picking up my shit. And then there's the Walmart kids that just wander around aimlessly and get lost and cry. And then their parents have to go to the front. Exactly.
I could.
Listen,
I could do my best.
I don't even care.
I could do the basic missions that don't sound too complicated. When they ask you to do like 9 things at once and then do this other thing, and they're just like. I could do the basic ones though.
Yeah. Can you add K to the call?
I'm not sure how you do that. Let me try.
It's like at the top of the
screen. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Just too much flipping.
Okay. I got you.
Not enough brain cells. Yeah, that's not true, Cod.
I think we have to be friends to add somebody. Yeah.
Wait, other events? Oh, wait, I think Cod wanted the skin that you wanted. He wanted the ballistic love skin, too.
Oh, yeah. I just want the pink tracers.
Yeah, I want the broken heart stuff too. So if anybody loves me and wants to get me one of these packs, that'd be great, you know. Hi, Aries. I really want the
purple. I'm not sure purple how to add somebody unless you're their friend on Discord.
If you know her name. Cod, can you add her? I know you're friends with her on there. It's just a lot of bouncing back and forth.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
I've been playing this like a few times that you popped in here, Aries. Okay, you guys need to stop using certain phrases or wordings loosely, like me yelling at people. If I yell at you, you just know that your eardrums will pop. So. Please stop saying that I yell at you guys. Scolding, now that's a different thing. Thank you. Why do I feel like, oh, I like that. It's kind of cool. It's giving me very pentagram type vibes going on here.
Pentagram, you say?
Okay, baby Satanist. All it needs is the little go ahead and you're good to go.
Hey, it's called the Devil's Gateway.
Mm-hmm. Sanguine squat. The hell?
Baby Satanist.
She yells at me all the time, I guess.
Damn, who getting yelled at?
Apparently I yell at everybody.
Damn.
Apparently everybody in chat is deaf. I don't know how you guys watch my stream. Is there like braille for like subs? You know, like the little, what is it fucking called?
The dots?
No. like the captions on the screen. Do you guys just have braille that pops up on your phone? That's kind of weird. On Fort, not COD. Y'all squad full. Nah, I don't yell. Trust me. Yeah, I think realistically speaking, I've only yelled once on stream, and there was a very good reason for it. And I have no regrets. Cause fuck them kids.
Regrets.
Okay, you frantically told me to stop running off multiple times. Oh, multiple games. Yeah, and your point is?
No regrets.
No regrets. No regrets. No raw grapes.
Raw grapes.
Raw grapes. This comes into this.
Raw grapes. I like raw grapes.
Luna, are you able to turn your mic up? No. My mic is not up. I'm just not talking loud.
Why would anybody cook grapes?
How do I do that?
Sounds crazy.
Cod, how do I turn it off?
Same as you can. I don't hear his voice.
Oh, for wine, I guess. I guess you boil it or something.
Oh, I turned it off. I don't think you guys can hear me now. Right?
I mean, I didn't hear double of you, so.
I didn't either.
Who else joined?
Did you eat today?
No.
God.
Why have you not eaten?
I've ate a little bit because that makes me sick.
Oh my god, being able to use PlayStation for Discord is amazing.
Is that what you're using right now?
Yes.
I have a message for you, Cod.
What?
Eat ass. Touch grass.
Oh, you have that.
Well, I already touched
like your skin.
Grass, so that makes a lot of sense. But the eating ass part is out of the question. Sorry, I don't eat where people poop from. That ain't happening.
Why do you say it like that? I don't eat where people poop from.
My friends want to play Rainbow. Peace out. I might catch a later party stream. All right, bro.
Oh, shit.
Thank you
Rainbow
for being
as in Rainbow Six Siege.
Yep.
I have that game.
I don't.
I have it too.
Right foot creep.
I suck at it.
Did you get the new addition that they added to it? Or is it an actual separate game? The Rainbow Six Extraction thing.
You know what sucks is I have chicken
I just got
nuggets
the deluxe
not,
edition
don't
on sale. I don't know.
You have chicken nuggets and you don't want to eat them? Mm-hmm. Eat the damn chicken nuggets. You need food to be sustained. Can I speak? No. No regrets.
I'm okay. Just tired. I didn't have a nap today.
Wait, you actually didn't fall asleep?
No. I shut my phone off and threw it across the room, though.
Holding for deployment. Take this time to warm up.
I got tired of hearing the Discord ping off, so I actually muted my Discord.
Jesus.
You actually muted your... Wait, what?
Yep, I muted my own Discord.
It was going off that much?
Enough where I didn't want to hear it. What the hell?
A random ass helicopter line?
Just shooting in random directions.
Enough training. Now we face the enemy for real.
Why do they not die when I have my target on them?
What do you mean you can hear it that I'm tired or that I don't feel well? Kill them all, I'll try. I don't expect to be too entertaining tonight, so sorry in advance.
Battle Royale. Stay alive to get your squad in the fight.
Battle Royale.
Mark a drop point for your squad. Oh shit, my screen just decided to go black. Don't do this to me, PC.
I did that earlier when I was going to social.
Yeah, on stream, your screen is completely frozen for now. Well, it's moving slowly.
Enemy dropping into the AO. I'm going over here. Oh my god, can my screen actually stop being fucking stupid? I'm gonna end up leaving this lobby. This is making me feel like there's somebody in this lobby that's causing my screen to be like this.
My game is running fine right now.
Well, Mine's not.
Your squad mate's back on station.
Damn, they just kicked my ass.
How many of them were there?
There was like two.
Okay, I think I'm okay. Someone's landing on the roof.
Let them come at me. I have a rocket launcher for them.
Your squad mate is deploying. Well done.
There's two coming in the back.
Oh, I killed one of their teammates.
It took too long for my guy to pull out his rocket launcher.
And there's two.
And then he just beat—he really punched me in the face three times.
That's funny.
That was actually funny.
This doesn't count considering the fact that my screen is weird.
I mean, we still got 13th place.
That's funny. That was the fastest round ever. That's almost like a three-pump chump, bro.
I'm the only one that didn't do any damage. Oh god, there's a bomb drone up to the guy I'm watching. Bitch, you're about to blow up. Yeah,
bro,
and he blew up.
I almost threw my mom down the stairs today. Holy shit. Today's
On that note, I'm gonna go grab a drink.
Why would you almost throw your... Was it an accident or, like, purposely?
It would be on purpose.
Damn.
Bro, I'm so tired of being talked to like that. And being, like, treated like shit. I'm over it.
Yeah.
Bro. Don't you mean why? You matter of fact, Bree, when you get free time, spend the night at my house for a few days. You'll know why. I'll be on my best behavior. How about that, baby girl? I'll be on my best motherfucking behavior. And I'll still get talked to like a fucking dog. Wait, did I unlock another? I did unlock. Wait, oh no, no. Wait, did these come with the battle pass? Anyways, enough of that. Yeah, let's just stick to the Hans. On a brighter note, Blackie's doing a little bit better.
That's good.
He's being extra annoying, so that means he's feeling better. Well, I just want to say hi before I go to bed. All right, Aries, thank you so much for stopping by. Like I said, don't expect quality stream tonight.
Expect some raunchiness?
Nah, expect me being just quiet. I'm sorry in advance. I hope that everybody that I play with can carry the stream. No, I'm not saying why, because it's your mom. I mean, what led to it? I mean, I love my mom, don't get me wrong, but sometimes she makes me want to suffocate her with her own hair. I love a raunchy stream. I mean, I'm a raunchy person, but classy. Was that? Is that crunchy?
Crunchy?
Yeah, like classy, raunchy.
Oh, crunchy.
Crunchy. The meds are working. Yeah, I haven't been able to check stuff, but no. I mean, I don't care to say what happened today, but it's not just today. Like, she kept putting her hand in my face, and then she kept undermining me and treating me like I was a fucking child. And we had workers over at the house, and apparently she was talking shit out loud. So one of the main workers, or the main worker, he brings his stepson, which just so happens to be my ex's fucking name, so let's just not get into it. And he really likes the dogs, and I think, I'm not even going to assume he has, like, a little child crush on me, but he just, I'm good with kids and young teenagers, I guess. I don't know. I listen. He's been kind of keeping his distance when his dad talks to him, because I was in a mood all day. And he was just like, are you okay? Like, you look like you're zoned out and blah, 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 blah. And
what? Then, yeah. Thanks, yeah. Sir.
Then he also started pointing out, he was like, oh, your mom said you're a bad dog mom. And I'm just like, what?
From Berry Farm. Thanks for stopping in.
excuse me. Yeah, I don't know. It's just like, if you're a shitty person, I wouldn't say it out loud. We're an employer. Like, somebody that's working on your house or whatever could hear you say stuff.
Yeah, it's kind of disrespectful.
Right, so then, like, when she was in the kitchen, you know, I've been really quiet in this house for a while, and then I got to a point where I was just, like, I when I say it was, like conjuring Satan himself, eye roll level, she's like, I saw that, and I was like, I know, I did it so you could see it, because, like, I was so frustrated. And then she started saying her little threats and stuff like that. And then I'm just over here like, bro, like, this one human makes it so hard to not go grab the sharpest knife in my kitchen and slit my throat in front of her just so I can be spiteful. Thank you, Brie. I appreciate the biddies.
I'm doing good. How are you, Shawshank?
But, like, my mom does it with a smirk on her face. And it's just like, bro, I was like, why do you gotta be
old people are like that.
She's not old, bro. She was acting like a Karen today. I don't know what the fuck.
Stop the cap.
Like, I don't be bothering nobody. And then what's sad is I'm by myself all the fucking time. I do it on purpose. I'm not in nobody's fucking way. So then I stop asking her for help. I stop asking for advice. I stop asking for the mother-daughter shit. I stop. The only time I really talk to her is, like, I try to check in on her. And then I'll be like, bro, the boys are being boys. Can you, like, handle your children? Because nobody listens to me. My voice means nothing. I mean, what's new? Like, that's how I was raised. That my feelings, my voice don't mean shit. So why do you think I talk so loud? Why do you think I'm so aggressive? Why do you think I talk over people? Or... because if I don't do that, then I don't get heard. Right. And then now that we're adults, like, she has those threats that she throws out. And it's just like, bro, there's going to come a time when the roles are going to be reversed. And I'm going to look at you and I'm going to, like, withhold your medication, your heart medication or something. Sometimes I feel like I'm the shittiest person around because of how I get treated. It's like, there's just no way. If you're a good person, there's no reason for me to get beat down into the ground every single chance someone gets.
Yeah.
just whatever, bro. Unfortunately.
Your accents are great. Where are you from? If you think...
Wait, we have an accent?
Right? That's what I was saying. Like,
well,
where are you from?
Okay, all right, hold up. Because I know when I get mad, like, right now, you can...
You got the Spanish thing.
You can low-key hear it. Like, when I get mad, I'll get loud, and you hear my accent. And then sometimes I'll speak in tongue, but that's beside the point.
Oh, you're from England? Yeah, all my people's... My friends from the UK are like, your guys' accent is so funny.
In Australia.
Yeah. I love British accents, though.
Me too. There's just something about an accent, bro.
Right?
I'm sorry, Breed. Let me scroll up real quick. But yeah, anyways, enough of my TED Talk.
Welcome to Luna's TED Talk.
I'm sorry I let that slip out, but honestly, I've had
you
a
needed
bad.
To get it out. Yes, I really do love UK accents.
British accents
I sit there and...
It's not even just British, it's just UK.
I act like I have a British accent sometimes just because I wish I did.
I don't think that's the reason why me or you do it. Like, I don't remember where I saw it, but there was a video where it kind of explained it, and it stems from, like, ADHD and shit like that. Where
yeah, oh yeah, I did see that too.
It's kind of like a tick, that's the word I'm gonna use, but I'm, like, quoting. Yeah, I do it all the fucking time. Like, I'll have people from Australia talk to me, and then, like, when I used to watch the Crocodile Hunter when I was a kid, oh my god. I used to say, good eye, mate, just to say it all
good
the fucking time.
When I sit there and play with, like, I don't know if you've ever watched my stream when he was on, but, like, Audacity, he's British. Or he's from the UK. I met him in Aaron's community, and he's just fucking hilarious. Oh, shit, I got shit on. No, but I'll be in the shower talking to myself, and then I just randomly start speaking in fucking British accent.
You say hello, mighty.
I talked to myself in the mirror like, hello, mighty.
Nah, there used to be this skit breed where it was somebody, it was kind of like a South Park.
Want some fucking tea?
It was like a South Park King skit trumpet. Type thing where they did it of Steve Irwin. And they're just like,
yeah.
Crikey, there's an alligator, there's a crocodile, and they're just like, all right, creep up real nicely, and they're just like, all right, and grab your thumb and shove it up their butthole. It's like, okay.
I think that is South Park.
Yeah. Yeah, that's why you have your command in chat. No, that's ignorant. That's ignorant. Which you don't use very often.
I haven't in a while.
Depends where in Britain they're from, sounds London way. I forget where he's from
exactly. That's ignorant.
But I do have quite a few people from the UK in my community.
I'm curious. Do people from like Australia?
There's two people that landed on that building that you just tagged them, like on the roof. Three actually.
Mm-hmm. Another one coming to it, I think.
Do people from the
They're on opposite ends of the roof.
Yeah. Do people from the UK or Australia favor like the American accent?
Got jump scared by a bomb. You're from the Northwest. I don't know where all that is. Am I alone in here?
I just murdered somebody in cold blood. Like, honestly, I like how I killed that person. I exploded them and
he's dead.
I took a chance with that.
Hostile dropping into our area.
Well done. Enemy soldier incoming.
He dropped right on me.
Where are they, though?
And his teammate did, too.
So not.
Oh, shit, there's more!
Out of all the things that COD could say, it's him screaming.
He threw
oh,
a knife
shit.
At me!
Dark
he
King,
threw
he just
a fucking
fuck
knife
me.
At me!
Oh, shit. Sorry. I almost
there's
exploded.
Two on the opposite end.
I almost exploded you. You see the gun I have in here?
Yeah,
like,
you
I
just...
Murdered you all.
I just almost pissed myself.
I definitely probably sound better in this mic than I did on my phone.
I'm just getting shot at.
Yeah.
I'm with Luna.
I killed two of them, broke another.
Who's that? No fucking medis?
There's guys in the same building as you right now, just camping by the stairs.
How is it that COD can never catch up to us, but everybody else can catch up to me?
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
What do you mean I can never catch up to y'all?
Like, they're usually, like, all in the
oh,
same
shit.
Spot.
Oh, shit, they're all, like, right there. Oh, shit, they came from the side. What the fuck?
I watched that happen.
Did you watch me also murder?
Yeah.
Murder.
I would have started shooting them.
Where did
oh
I die?
God.
Ah, his name was Jay. I'm sorry, I killed your fucking.
They're dropping
bastard.
Back down. There's two of them dropping down.
You know what?
Ha ha, bitch.
Hot stepper, you can shut the fuck up with that bullshit.
I wasn't talking about you, what?
No, I said hot stepper. That was the person's name.
Oh.
Yeah, I
couldn't tell who you're talking to because you said it right after
Link,
I said
did you
what
see what I
said.
Did?
Oh, they're right there. Oh, shit. They came out that door on that balcony.
I'm hiding right now.
Wow,
okay?
This is mine. No.
Oh, sorry.
Are we playing Resurgence or are we playing...
You didn't tell me there was a guy behind
me? Yeah, it's Resurgence.
You didn't see him? I didn't see him.
Wow.
I got him, though.
Wow. Wow.
Sorry.
Wow.
God, that was crazy. Bro. Are you coming back to get your stuff?
Yes.
My gun's gone.
Okay.
Oh, sh...
They might have the advantage on me, though. Oh, also, for anybody that may be a lurker in chat, unfortunately, every so often, you are going to have to speak for your viewed account, which is being weird. I had a pistol, but you know what? For the whole 2 seconds that I shot it... Well, I can state that Blackie's not been shitting on my, on my bed, so no, that's a play.
It's confusing when a player is standing in front of your teammate's name, but your teammate is in a different building. Oh. It just happens to be behind the character that looks like that's an enemy. So I thought that was COD right there.
Nah, you're good. I'm not mad. Yeah. I got another.
Oh shit! Where'd he come from? He was hiding in the fucking room, and he's running up the steps right now. What a little hoe.
Not you even, whore.
Not even a big hoe, he's a little hoe.
Oh shit, he's behind me, right here, on the top.
Ping, ping.
I tried, but I died before I could. There's two of them there.
Where? Oh. I just saw somebody.
You,
where
put it. You said not a big hoe, just
what
a little
the fuck? You like Resurgence?
Good work. Resurgence is my favorite mode.
It's nice.
Sometimes
I didn't even fucking see this guy.
Oh, okay. I didn't see this guy behind me either.
It's like they're camping the same building.
Yeah, that's what people do in this game.
I kind of moved. I was getting tired of getting cucked by them every time I got down.
Well, they're all going into that one apartment, so... There's also two teams. Kinda sad. I had a fully loaded gun.
I wish the map was bigger or something, or they were more spread out, because it's not fun getting shot by four different teams.
Well, I am gonna be saving.
Same time.
I'm trying to save to get the full game, but...
Yeah.
I'm gonna assume that the maps are bigger.
Resurgence was never a big map, though.
No, I'm not talking about Resurgence.
Even...
But... There's that mode
with
the gulag.
I just pinged where somebody is.
There was the mode with the gulag.
Warzone, yeah. Regular battle. There's someone that just landed here, too.
Oh, these are fucking bots chilling here.
Oh. Oh shit.
You would? What? Hold on. I'm right here.
On the top.
Oh wow.
That hit me at, how'd the first drop not hit me, but the second one did?
How did neither of those drops hit me?
Because you weren't near us, exactly,
I was literally
I guess.
Right near you.
Well, I'm all the way at the bottom of your building right now. right by the zip line.
Are they still up there, Darkling?
No, I don't think so. I don't see them.
Oh shit, Cog died too.
Keep up the good work. I bled out. Enemy
dropping into the AO. Oh shit. I was,
took too long.
Oh, that was you. I didn't see your name and I just started shooting at your ass.
I think I might get killed by one of the bombs.
Yeah, I saw your body.
I crawled in there, huh?
Right, of course. You shot and the dude ran.
I just see Link's body floating.
All I see is Luna shooting at somebody and then they ran. Like a little.
You got 5 kills already, Luna. You're way better than
this. Oh, shit! Sniper across the roof, and I, of course, the second I landed, he got me.
Where?
Across. I can't really...
Right here?
He was right there. In that apartment.
Oh, yeah, they are. There's a whole team there.
I'm low on ammo.
Wow, I didn't realize the other gun they made me drop with is a single fire again. They always do that.
I have no ammo. Like, I have none. Blackie, stop!
I jumped in holding R2 for my gun to only shoot one bullet. Because
yeah,
I didn't
I
know
had,
it
I
was
had,
single.
I had no fucking ammo.
Oh my god.
And this is why I said we should have ran away.
I mean, I was trying to run away, but someone bum rushed me. What do you want me to do? Fucking have a tea party and say, oh, no, don't kill me. We should save this for next time.
I landed
it
somewhere
else. It was nice to meet you too, Shawshank. Have a good night.
I like that movie.
What movie?
Shawshank
Redemption.
The name's a Pokemon. What the fuck? Mantike?
Yeah, it's a... What is it, like a, not a manta ray, right?
Good night. Have a good night. Sleep well. Shit.
I forgot, but do emos count as you talking in chat? Or do you have to say something?
I don't know. We can test it.
It should, because technically you're typing.
Congratulations,
in chat.
You played yourself.
Yeah, I just wasn't for sure.
No, I didn't catch it. What a bitch.
It's because it already escaped before you threw your ball.
No, I threw my ball. Oh, well, whatever.
After you said it, it said that it already escaped.
Oh, well.
Oh, did you add Giphy?
No. I was away from my PC.
Gotta feed my ghost. Level up, level up, level up.
Check your gear and weapons. We go soon.
Oh.
Yo, whoever this heady dude is needs to fucking go get a life, bitch. Like, over here booming everybody out of the, like, fucking lobby.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
No, thank you. Oh, Lordy Jesus. My computer just decides to flick my shit off. I love that, you know?
What just happened?
Like when my screen went black, my aim goes to the left. It's not my controller, it's just, I don't know what's going on tonight.
PC's dying on you.
Nah, it's not dying on me. I promise you that. I definitely want to upgrade it though.
Survive and your team can redeploy. Eliminate targets to bring them back faster.
Something in that direction, yeah. Maybe if we take over the bathrooms, we'll win this round. I like how you guys can sense my sarcasm. A lot of people can't sense it. They're just like, you sound serious. I am.
Oh shit! Call of Duty added something else now!
What?
You can shoot while in air.
Great.
So like as you're falling down from the ground, you can pull out your gun again.
Oh no! I was trying to melee him.
Yeah, he meleeed me. Hold on. Let me test this out.
Someone's coming towards you, Kay?
No,
somebody's coming towards
you. You can't be in the parachute. Like after you close your parachute and you're still in the air, you'll see your gun pop up again.
Nah,
you can actually start shooting it.
I did, and I nosedived. You're dead to
me. Oh, well, my gun was out, and I was shooting it in the air.
Oh, he got back up, Kay. He got back up.
Kay, you better watch it. Damn. Wow. All right, take your time. We have a BRB, command brie.
Got him.
Nope.
There's one over here in this corner.
Oh, he got me.
Nope. No gun was let out. He lied.
He's gonna
to
revive
me.
Himself.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a different person.
Oh, you have to be close to the ground. That's how.
Oh, he did revive himself. Oh, no.
There's like a hair
replay.
Somewhere. I don't. Oh, I found it. Anybody else like that? I'm like, I have like sensors, like sensories that I don't like. I don't like hair touching me. I don't like hair.
Oh, yeah, no, I like that. I put that around my face. That's why I started cutting my hair short.
No.
I don't like mucus in my nose at all. I don't like the feeling of it in there.
That's what I mean. I think it has to be voluntary for me to be okay with my hair touching me, but that's why I wear my hair. Oh, wow. It's why I like my hair up and not down all the time, because if it touches my neck or if it gets caught up in something, I end up wanting to pull it out. I know that's a disorder.
Right.
You know what I found out? That's an actual disorder that I don't remember. The name is like one of the, it's a disorder, but it's not a disorder, like bipolar disorder type shit. It's not like that. But it's a for life thing where I literally pull hair out, especially when I'm like anxious or whatever. Oh my God.
Let's get
you out of this shit. You saved me. Oh God, there's a sniper up here. That's what I need.
Your team is in the safe zone.
Hold on. But yeah. Enemy here! You know, I'm gonna try the Fennec. I'm gonna test this out. Excuse me.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Sending mine!
Yeah, they'll probably not come here, but it's nice to have. I'm going to go take a shit. Oh, yeah. How did I know that they'd be by the fucking shitter?
Got me too.
Yeah, the whole squad. It's the same fucking squad, bro. Are we just squad wars?
How? How many bullets does he need to get hit in the face with?
There's
before
four
before he actually goes down.
There was four of them. Are you talking about the one that's in all black and white?
I was hitting him with everything.
But I'm asking, is it the
I
one that
the
was white?
I got the dude in the hoodie like twice.
My shots were missing him too.
No, I wasn't missing. I was hitting him over
and over again.
He wouldn't die.
There were air quotes to that.
All I know is that dude would not fucking die.
Oh shit. Link, you're one level away.
Oh, from what? Oh. Does it still count with the one in front of it? Or is it just, yeah, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, but, I don't know if anybody told me about their day. Just don't ask me about mine. My day is about equivalent to falling down an escalator that goes up. Over and over again. So how was your guys' day?
It was an average boring day.
What did
I got
do?
A little mad before stream started.
it's not a good stream unless you get mad before I should go live. Should I just not?
Oh no, it had nothing to do with the stream. No. It's something I saw that I didn't want to see, and it just set me off.
Do I know?
I don't want to say the stream.
Do I know without knowing?
Yeah, you do. It's obvious. It's only one thing.
Shooting cars.
Oh, I shot the three people behind car shooting them.
Wait, Link, do you have the full game or no?
Yeah, I do.
Damn.
Yeah. That's why in DMZ I can hold 20 guns.
Fuck. What's up? It's fucking Ting. What's up? How's the game going? They're going good.
Wow. Okay. So right when I'm supposed to kill this person on the bridgeway or whatever.
They said, ha!
The game said, oh, we're gonna go do this instead.
Yeah, I don't know why they make him invincible right at the last few seconds.
I don't know why either. I would love to kill as it's fading out. That'd be even greater. Like, over feeling.
Yeah. I got you. Try to get away. I got you, you little bitch.
Exactly. Wow. It's the first time I've heard that come out of your mouth so freely. Gotcha, bitch.
Throw that ass in a circle.
Am I just not a good influence on you, Link? Is that what's going on here?
No, it's always in me. It's just I suppress it.
And what did we learn about suppression through me?
It's not healthy, I guess.
I like how he's like, did I get
guess
the right
it was
answer,
just my game glitching when it let me pull out my gun before.
No, it pulls it out, but I can't use it.
I was aiming it and everything
Yo,
went before.
I'm sorry, that sentence doesn't sound good together.
You said it.
I did. Pulled it out and I couldn't use it.
I'm kind of wondering what you pulled out now.
I don't know.
Her dick.
Okay.
I'm glad nobody remembers what I said. I remember it was like four or five streams a COD ago. that I played with you that I said something that nobody caught or even announced that I said it, but it was something I didn't realize I said it until after. But I was talking about in the game. I wasn't trying to be perverted, but it sounded it was. If you would have remembered what it was, I gotta say what it was though. Basically, I was trying to say somebody was near me, but I said it the wrong way, or something like that. I think it was.
Did you smell them?
No. Oh no 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 no. It sounded gay though. I'll tell you.
Let's stay away from that word.
Oh god.
Yeah, but I don't know how else to describe it.
Rainbow fruity. Hey girl.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Going in a circle right here. I don't know how to get down.
Bro,
okay.
Get out of my head, Cod.
What did I do?
You literally did the same thing that I did.
Okay, I was gonna say, did I do something wrong?
Yes, because you do this all the time.
I dolphin dove into a box.
Yeah, and it's not the first or the last time you're gonna do that.
I mean, you were behind. Oh, wait, I was in front of you, though.
We were literally side by side.
Oh.
It doesn't matter. Mean, every time I've opened up a chest, you've done that too, so that just. I default to backing up.
The fact that I just found a fully loaded gun right now.
Nice. Somebody shooting.
Yeah.
I'll get you. Trying to revive?
Yeah, I was trying to kill
them.
I don't know where this other person is. Incoming fire!
Oh shit, to the right.
Oh, over there. To the left, two of them. One on the left side of the bridge, one on the right.
Don't.
Watch the skies. Oh. Fuck it. Ah.
I just broke his armor and then from.
No.
I don't have any more plates.
He didn't get away.
Go,
I got him.
Okay.
Yeah. I got him. He didn't get away.
Oh,
I got him both.
Bomb drone tried to kill me, but I jumped over it.
It got me,
that.
But I have.
I don't have a gas. I do have a gas mask. Oh.
I ran.
Oh shit, the ATV's coming at me. I don't like it.
I'm right behind
Link. And I'm dead.
Right behind me.
Got me.
They followed us because
they turned
kept...
around. They turned around.
No, I mean they followed me. I ran up the hill and then they followed me and killed me.
Oh.
Before they turned back around, they killed me.
That sucks.
I'm trying to get to loadout.
I couldn't make it out of storm in time.
You just needed to stay alive. Link, I see you.
Oh,
don't
I'm
die.
Being hunted. Somebody shot me.
A whole squad over there. Gonna land over here.
Need to find a gun.
I just killed somebody over here that was hiding in the rocks. One just jumped that way.
Yo. Oh, my game's being dumb again. Oh, there's a refill right here.
Where? I'm gonna try to make it over to you without dying.
I actually pinged it when I was loading in.
I was getting shot from like over here somewhere. Oh,
yeah.
Yep, they're right there.
Please tell me that I don't have the gun I think I have. This is not a shotgun, correct? Watch your back.
Yeah, I know, I saw the guy.
Thank you for the follow, Night Shadow.
It is.
He's in the restroom.
He's
in the restroom.
Thank you. They're gonna come around that corner, don't they?
Oh, he got me. Oh, he didn't.
I don't have a fucking.
I down two! I down two! One's reviving right there.
I need to, like, figure out how to work my guns.
And he revived and killed Link because Link ran right over him.
Oh, man. 13.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I pinged the guy that was selfing. I downed
yeah.
him. You ran right over him to his teammate, and then he revived and killed
him. Link, you gotta pay more attention!
It's a lot. I'm trying.
I even said he's selfing, and then I pinged the guy.
Link.
In my defense, there's more than one voice.
No, but not only that, there yeah. was also somebody to his right shooting him, so at the same time, even if he turned around, he was getting shot at, so.
He said more than one voice, but only one brain cell.
I like. That was a fun little scrimmage.
You're dead to me. What's up, Pumpkin?
What?
It's a joke.
Baltoy escaped too. Fuck you, Pokemon.
Did you think anything less?
I have to talk to Soga.
About what? Oh shit! Don't do this.
No. Oh no. Okay. I have to talk to Soga about how to add the Pokemon timer that he has on his stream. Something
he told
like that
me
for your stream.
He told me that I had to. Hold on. My gun. You missed me yesterday? I'm sorry. I wasn't feeling well yesterday.
I believe a Pokemon in his stream shows up every 15 minutes.
Yeah,
I don't
he
know
told
how
me.
It is.
He told me about it in the Discord, but I don't know. He's more tech savvy than I am.
I wish I had a computer because it'd be a lot easier for me to go through the step-by-step process along with helping.
Well, I mean, it's in the Discord, but I couldn't find it, unfortunately.
Holy fuck, there's so many people, bro.
That guy thought he was gonna kill me.
I'm gonna cry, they won't let me live.
No one's gonna let you live in the pregame. This is where people level up their guns.
Oh, yeah.
Bitch, that's what you get for jumping on my face.
Enemy dropping into the air. Yeah, I knew
he jumped, turned, and tried to shoot.
How,
and I was like,
how
no.
is it that this gun literally reset itself? I don't understand.
Training is over. Time to see what you have learned.
Wait, what happened? Your gun reset itself?
Yeah, all the shit I had on it, they're not on it.
You might have accidentally clicked a button, because there is a button to erase all attachments on a gun, and it'll reset it.
That sucks.
I didn't do it.
I mean, that's the only way that would happen. I don't know.
This game is very buggy.
So I bought Rob this dual monitor, mount, like, for very cheap.
If I showed you the monitor I want, y'all would puke.
Why would we puke?
Because everyone else has puked at the price and the way the monitor looks.
I need to get another monitor.
Rough,
I'm gonna put it this
monitors.
Way. It shouldn't even be considered a monitor. It is like 50 something inches.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna get something that big.
Well, I got one kill before his teammate came on me. But let me find the monitor.
I think that's what I said similar to. That sounds like something I said when I was talking about earlier.
What do you mean?
It's called the Samsung Odyssey G9. They have a 49-inch version of it, too.
I'm not going to explain it.
There's a sniper if anybody wants it.
A lot has happened on this roof. Oh, fuck. I just ran into a full team that's just sitting in here.
What did we learn?
There's a guy near us.
How was I supposed to know there's a team in there?
That's more of a joke.
What I learned is... Fuck. fuck everything
don't
and just land a kill.
Him get
move to re-secure it.
So it is like mine. I have two of those. What do you mean? Hi, Cobo.
How dare you try to come after my team?
I'm gonna try to go here. There's a person.
I just threw decoys out.
Oh, okay. Well, that fucking happened.
Hostile UAV overhead. Hostile UAV in this sector.
Enemy blocking enemy. I have to reload. This gun only has 11 bullets, and I just picked the shit up.
Oh wow, this gun only has 15 bullets.
I'm gonna climb the roof. Oh, oh, I'm getting shot from the left! They're everywhere, we're
really?
Surrounded right now.
Why is it always fucking me?
I got him. The guy that killed you, I got
every
him.
Every time I'm with you, it's like they go fucking for me. They don't ever go for you first.
They probably look
you were
at
closest
the name
to the
top.
Door.
No, like that's not the only like the only thing that's happened with. Like literally, you were right next to each other the last time that happened.
Yeah. But I saw him. He saw you first. As soon as you came to the door, I was to the left of the door. I did kill him though.
Fuck him.
I'm. Slowly getting over towards them. I'm not trying.
But they
to
do. Move. They do kill you first a lot. They do. I noticed that too.
Recover your dog tag to restore your honor.
Mm-mm. I got sniped.
I downed one into the door.
Yeah, yeah.
They all ran.
Oh, the Samsung.
The
Samsung Odyssey monitors.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the pictures from the way I seen it and why people were puking at it. Oh, this is why. Okay, this is it, the 55-inch one.
Why would you want a screen that big?
My TV is 50 inches right now. That's what I'm using. I'd rather have a monitor.
Have reinforcements inbound.
I'm gonna post a picture of this shit. In Discord. It is huge. Of course, I just landed and already got people shooting at me right away.
Not like, strange.
We're detecting vulnerability in the enemy's network. Locate their uplink stations and secure their intel before they go offline.
So they're camping in that area, by the way.
Whoever left the fully kitted out cast off, thank you.
I was just over there, so you're welcome.
I got a throwing knife.
I've never actually gotten around to using those.
Bounty targets are up. Take them down.
Two on me.
I'm by COD.
Tag secure. You earned your way back. Hostile UAV active.
They're down right next to his body, like sitting on it.
Your squad mates back on station.
Of course.
Fucking weirdos.
Oh my god, COD, you scared the fuck out of me.
Yeah, I scared myself. There's people running over here.
Yep, I saw them. I'm right behind you.
Get out of my game, bitch.
Sorry.
That's fine.
Their
it still gives me the kill.
Their teammates are straight bitches, so... Of course.
Bro, he's camping in this corner at the bottom of the stairs.
This is what my setup looks like. COD, he put it in chat for you.
Nah. Which way did he go?
He's running through the building. I'm chasing him. I got him.
Oh, from behind, from behind.
Fucking pussy.
Oh, they're everywhere.
Oh, for them.
They're everywhere. There's another team that came in on us, third partying.
I'm gonna try to go here.
Yeah, there was a whole other team that just came on us from the other side of the building because they heard the firing. Yeah. Fucking pussies, I hate that.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Hey.
Bro, there's one on the second floor right here, Luna.
I need
to
run, unfortunately.
I was just letting you know.
You have reinforcements
it's okay.
Oh,
I landed in there trying to get a gun and he shot me.
Well, you know what? I'll beat their faces in.
Mark one of them.
Oh god! One just jumped out of the house. They're on. They're near me.
They're all over here camping the edge of the gas.
They're up. Hey.
I don't have a gun.
You got more dropping in on you.
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. I thought we were together, but instead we got different parts of the building.
There's another team right here. We're surrounded completely, basically.
Circled right back to where I went in. Oh my lordy jeebus. God dang it. Before I upgraded to the damn sun monitors. Ah, okay.
Of course. Of course, it takes all my ammo to kill one guy, even though I hit him with every fucking bullet, and then his other teammate has time to kill me.
Resurgence is about to
like,
end.
Fuck make this game sometimes.
You said this the last time we played.
It's like, why? I hit him with every bullet. Why did it take so long to kill him?
Here.
Enemy soldier incoming.
These guns cannot be that weak.
Oh,
there's already a team here.
Whole team, I'm guessing.
Right here on me, Luna.
Hold on. I got two out of them. By you,
he's coming towards your body.
I have no ammo.
I know. I'm coming towards you to revive me. I'm on the ground. This grass looks so
fucking
nice.
There's other people here, and I have no ammo.
That's. I'm sorry. I was just saying I was coming near you. I could have bled out by your feet. It's okay.
Either way, I would have died. I had no ammo for any of my guns.
That sucks.
Like you saw, I took a whole fucking clip to kill one dude,
yeah.
Which makes no sense to me.
Nah, I don't understand it. Like last I checked, a human dies like typically from like a few shots, give or take, depending on where they shot at.
There you go, good kill. I saw that.
Yeah, but that still was more bullets that needed to be put out than necessary. I'm going where Link's at.
Wow, who killed me?
Watch
your
fire. Oh. Oh my god! I didn't know where he is. They're over there, fucking in the water. From what it looks like.
Ooh.
No, they're finishing me.
Ooh.
Fucking little pussies. They're under the bridge in the water. I can see the flashing lights.
I got him.
There's
ran
another
now.
One that landed on the hill above. On the rocks. And no, there's still somebody over there sniping. And
yeah,
I can't
see
come back now. I can't come back. There's no more rebirth.
I have no ammo. Dang. I didn't know I ran out of ammo so quickly.
I managed to get the guy that was underneath you guys. How long do you plan on staying on tonight? I have no idea. No idea.
Tomorrow is your off day.
Yeah, but I'm also.
There's another guy. One sniping on this side, and then you go around the little circle of the.
I didn't have no.
And there's another guy sniping on the boat.
She was completely surrounded no matter which way she turned. There was gonna be people coming
in. And I had no ammo. We got close though, guys. That was the smallest circle I've been in.
Say we had 16 kills together.
Dang.
Let me fix my
Fortnite battle pass.
$16 Fortnite battle pass.
I got 55% done.
I don't like that one.
I mean, technically, I can get one of the packs that I wanted, but I don't know if I should wait.
The
purple one?
Mm-hmm. There's two purple.
Oh, I'm talking about the more expensive purple then.
Mm-mm.
The purple jolt.
The one with the car?
Nah, not that one. The other one.
Oh, okay.
Purple jolt is 2,400 COD points.
No, it's the less expensive one that I'm talking about.
Well, I don't even see that one in the store anymore. Purple Jolt is still here, but I don't see the other one.
They might have taken it out.
They do take things out once in a while, so.
Yeah, I don't see it either.
Yeah, they took it out the store.
Wow. I literally saw it earlier. Ooh, I like that. It's Pebble.
It's definitely not in there no more. That sucks.
It was literally there not too long ago. That's weird.
That's Call of Duty for you.
It was literally there when I started stream. Oh well. They still have the sleeper. That's the one they should probably take out. What's this hustle? Oh, this is not bad. This is pretty good. Ooh, I like this. The evolutionary thing for it. Okay. Okay. Tactical human? Nah. Where's the alien stuff? Dark skies? Where did Waldo go? He got like hella quiet.
Waldo.
Now my AC is being too hot.
Waldo.
Wait, your AC is being too hot? What?
Yeah, like I don't know.
Luna, go to my stream real quick. I want to show you the Giphy thing.
Nah, I'll do it off stream.
How do you pronounce the name of this island?
Ashika? Ashika, maybe?
I just call it Shanti. That's what I was calling it. I didn't know how to pronounce it. I didn't know how to pronounce it, and I was gonna try.
If I land away from them, they won't shoot me. Yeah, I did. And bye. Where to? People landing on top of you, Cod?
Yep, I already got a weapon. Crossbow. Yep.
I didn't even know they had those. That's cool.
I opened it. I found it in a crate.
Hi, Blue.
Zone now.
Where are we going?
Gas mask here.
They're gonna be camping that fucking apartment complex.
They're already on the roof.
I saw that little She just fucked him up.
Yeah.
I downed one up there. I used a bomb drone to kill him. I just broke someone with my,
Marking your dog tag. Move to resecure it.
Aww. I'm gonna die. I didn't have a gas mask.
Well, I'm dead. Whole team was waiting at the end of the storm for me.
Oh my god.
I think I'm gonna
get off stream soon. I can't. I just can't.
Damn, this game's pissing you off.
Oh, okay.
No.
Your dog did something again?
No.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work. You have reinforcements inbound.
It's fine, Koa.
Enemy soldier incoming.
The enemy resecured their network. It's
enemy
over.
In the area.
Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced.
Requesting recon flyover. Ammo here. We have an ammo box here.
Thank you, Boo. I appreciate it. Hi, Wayne. Give me a second. I'm not really feeling the greatest, guys. I'm sorry.
It's all good.
It's really not.
Sorry, I feel that way. But, well, I'm talking about, like, if you have to leave, sort them out.
I don't know what to do, honestly.
Yeah.
No, I'm not. I'm sorry. I feel physically ill. I'll try to do one more round, but honestly, I feel like shit. Take some advice, turn off the game, stop the stream, go to bed, have an early night. Nah, I'm gonna be honest, it's not gonna go away just by going to sleep. I'm sorry, guys. I can't.
Yeah.
No, it's not my fault. Sure, it feels like it. It's not the feeling crap that you think. I just had a really bad day. I'm sorry, I gotta go. If you guys wouldn't mind.
I don't mind.
Please give Kay a follow, please. I'm so sorry.